السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أي النصر أيوب، بروفيسور ميديكال هيستولوجي ميديكال إديوكيشن at the Faculty of Medicine Damietta University. My project is titled Spiral Integration of Professionalism and the Communication Skills in the Medical Curriculum of a Newly Established Faculty of Medicine. It was approved that introducing the concept of professionalism, medical ethics, and effective communication into the medical curriculum could improve the professional and the ethical behavior of the graduates who represent the future physicians. Therefore, this project aimed to spirally integrate the professional and effective communication skills and ethical behavior through the medical curriculum and to enhance the faculty teaching and assessment skills of these soft skills, and finally implement the designed courses and modules that enable the student to apply these soft skills effectively. The methodology of this project, including reviewing the teachers, meeting with the stakeholders, and conducting discussions with the experts and faculty. What was done? The faculty bylaws have been already approved by the university board and the High Supreme of Universities. The curriculum map as well as a module specification have been approved by the faculty board. I have started to implement the faculty development program on teaching and assessment of professionalism, effective communication skills, and medical ethics. This is the curriculum map that shows an insertion of three modules that aiming to teach these essential soft skills at level one, level three, and level five of the medical program. And this is part of the workshop that have been conducted to train the faculty on teaching these soft skills. The further steps of this project, including completing the faculty development program, then analyzing and presenting the result of the faculty development program, and finally implement the designed courses and the modules that enable the student to effectively and professionally communicate with others. Thank you.